Well, today you have a chance to give back to the men and women who risk their lives to protect all of ours.
Operation Care Package is underway right now in Roseville. KCRE3's Mike DeSell is live on Auto Mall Drive, where he is helping take your donations. A little windy out there, too.
Yeah, it's a little breezy, but that's good. It means it's a nice, cool start to the day. We're live right outside Roseville Toyota at the Auto Mall. And check it out. We're going to pan over to the right. We got a big donation coming in right now. Not one, not two, but actually three trucks, all from Sutter Health, rolling up as we speak as part of Operation Care Package. If you're not familiar with what this is an effort by the Red Cross Capital Region teaming up with community organizations at KCRA to bring and collect donations for care packages for service members around the world and here at home. Sutter Health right here, this is their first truck. They're opening it up right now. Look at all of that. It's just to look at some of the donated items. John from Sutter Health is good morning, sir.
Good morning. How are you?
Good to see you again.
Happy Friday.
Why come out with all these trucks?
Oh, I'll tell you, this is so important to our servicemen and women who are deployed across the globe. Our staff loves to get behind this. Working with KCRA, the American Red Cross, is just a fantastic cause, and we're very excited to participate.
So, most important thing, what do you say to people at home who are watching this right now who could potentially help us with this effort?
Get out here today, bring something for the troops, let them know that we care. These are comfort items, they're inexpensive. They mean so much to those deployed troops. This is the time to do it. Come out and see us.
And real quick, when we're talking about what to bring, take a look real quick. This is just a quick little checklist of things you can bring. One of the biggest things they love are those individual flavored drink packets. Don't bring liquid. Bring those flavor packets, canned meat and vegetables with a pop top, and then socks and men's and women's hygiene products. Those are among the most popular things. What not to bring? Again, no liquids. Nothing that can melt and nothing that is breakable. But back out here live, this is a good visual example of what to bring. You don't have to bring a whole truckload, just bring anything. It's very easy. The Roseville Auto Mall, just get off at the Auto Mall. You go about halfway around the first curve, and right there you'll see it. You drive up, they take your stuff, and you're on your way. It's drive-through donating. Doesn't take but a couple of seconds. We'll be here all day long until 7 o'clock. Live in Roseville, I'm Mike DeSell. Thanks to Sutter Health for bringing these donations to kick off our morning.
Absolutely. All right. Thank you, Mike.
Great to see.